Yo, how's it going, everybody? My name is Smojo. Welcome back to another video. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and if you do, please leave that sub, comment, and leave a like so we can spread the content. We're gonna be back with another concept spell video. If you guys don't know what these are, it's basically cards that are made from the community. We basically review the cards, ask the community what they think about the cards, what they would change about the cards. Is it a good card? Is it a bad card? Etc, etc, etc. So yeah. In this episode, we have the card called Remedy, which is a life spell, 3-pip life spell. It does it heals you for 500 and it removes an overtime effect. Now, right off the back, I can already tell you this card is very good. 500 health and it removes an overtime effect only for 3 pips. 3 pips is way too less pips. Like, it needs to be at least 4 or 5 pips, maybe 2 pips with a shad, you know, something like that. Or maybe just drop the healing down like a little bit and then it could be balanced. I think this spell is really good, and for only 3 pips, I'm not a fan. If I was going against like a life in PvP and they had this card, it would be very, very overpowered. For example, I think Fairy is a 2-pip and it does 420 health, and then this does 80 more health plus an overtime effect, removes overtime. That is very good. Overall, I would probably give the spell like an 8 out of 10. If they just edit it, make it more balanced, then it'll probably be a 10 out of 10. Either lower the amount of healing or up the amount of pips, or make it a shadow pip and then like 2 regular pips or something like that. It just needs some balancing so it's not overpowered. All right, let's read the comments. One person said, I feel like it should heal less. Fairy does 420 for 2 pips, but doesn't give triag. I still don't know how to pronounce the word. Is it triag, triag, trag? I don't know. But yeah, I 100% agree with this guy. It should probably do less than fairy. More than likely, since it does have the triag or triag on it, it should probably do less than fairy. Another person said, 2 pips and a shadow bump the heal to 600 is a great spell. This one is too good. I agree. If you add a shadow pip on there, I think someone said that shadow pips were worth like 3 regular pips. So it's basically, he's making it a 5-pip spell and he's bumping the healing up to 600. I mean, that's not bad. In my opinion, that's not bad. I think Sanitar, which is 4 pips, does 800 healing, something like that. So if this does 600, make it 5 pips, yeah, that wouldn't be bad in my opinion. I think that'd be a pretty good spell. Another person said 4 to 5 pips maybe, but that's about it. Let's see, if you bump it up to 4 to 5 pips, I mean, it's the same difference, I suppose, as what the other guy said. I would probably, if you keep it at 500 healing and remove 1 overtime effect, then I would probably bump it up to 4 instead of 5 pips. Probably bump it up to 4 pips. I think that will make it a little bit more balanced. But yeah, overall, it's a good spell. Probably just need to edit the numbers a little bit, and then it will be a pretty balanced spell that I could see coming to the game if KI ever, you know, adds it to the game or whatnot. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave down a comment down below on what card you think I should review next. If you liked, please leave that sub. Please leave a like. And yeah, have a great day, and I'll see you next time.